Teacher.
I'm sorry, guys. This is Zoom. I only have 40 minutes to use it.
Teacher. هلا في كلمات بنربط الأفكار ببعضها، شو هن؟ أعطينا example عليهم.
What do you mean, Amsadin? Holy God, this is the most important lesson, Amsadin.
Teacher, يعني هي الconjunctions.
Yes, Rua, I think you're right. She means the conjunctions. Sadin.
Yes.
Sadin, I'm going to specify a whole lesson for conjunctions. Not only the conjunctions, but the kind
of... Fine boy?
Not only the fine boys. Sadin, I have subordinate conjunctions, coordinate conjunctions, relative pronouns. It's not only the fine boys. I have although, therefore, however, because, so. So it's not only the fine boys. Nevertheless, otherwise, thus. Okay.
Moreover,
thank you so much. All these are really important. Thank you for reminding me, Amsadin. But I was planning just to specify not only a lesson for conjunction, but a lesson for the variety of clauses and sentences, because this is the secret in writing the most successful essay. I'm keeping this lesson till the end, Sadin, because this is extremely important. Okay, so guys, I told you this is the general view about writing the essay, writing the narrative essay. But
teacher,
yes, Rua.
Teacher,
what is it, Rua?
Teacher, what about the propositional phrase?
Propositional phrase.
Teacher, بال part 1 بنقول the place or setting. بال part 2 بنقول الحال.
Not the solution, but the end of the story and the lesson learned. Okay, Sadin. Maybe you have a good background about the narrative essay. Rua, what did you say?
The propositional phrase.
Not only propositional phrases, but guys, the holy God. Guys, I don't have to forget the noun clauses, the adjective clauses, the adverb clauses. All these things, you have to keep them in your mind. It's not only about conjunctions or propositional phrases. Anyway, guys, please don't rush things up. Let's do it step by step. Because if I want to teach you everything in 2 or 3 classes, you will get bored. I still remember that I have a narrative essay. Where did I... give me a minute. I need to show you something.
Teacher?
Yes.
بس تبعت لنا هذا الفايل تاع الناريتيف اساي، فيك تبعت لنا النيجاتيف انفيرجن؟
النيجاتيف انفيرجن، يس، ام جوينغ تو دو ذات.
اوكي، ثانك يو.
This is really important lesson. رؤى. اوكي، ام I have to show you something. Guys, give me a minute. I want to reach my phone because I need to show you something which is really important. Okay, give me a minute because I forgot where did I... Give me a minute. Let me search about the file and send it. Okay. It's still early to show you the file, but I need to show you something. Okay. That says it. Thank you, God. That says it. Okay, share. When finishing discussing the narrative essay, I'm going to send the whole essay for you, but I want to show you something in the introduction because I don't need you to forget it. And I need you to do the same in writing any narrative essay. Okay. Thank you, God. Let me send this because maybe this is in the second file. Okay, that says it. Okay. Let me open this. Thanks, God, because you're still with me. No, it's not here. It's still early to discuss this. No. Okay. Maybe here. Yes. Okay. Guys, this is an example about the narrative essay. But there was something I need to mention. Okay, let me go in the beginning.
تيجر بيختلف عن البيوغ.
What is it?
Biography.
Yes. It's not biography, but you have to mention, guys, the place and the time. Notice here, Holy God. Let me erase this. Okay. Notice, guys, this is the introduction. Here I have samples of the narrative essays. I'm not going to read them all absolutely, but I want to show you something, how the writer mentioned the setting and the characters in the beginning. Notice the writer said, the day I hear the rumor, the lie, maybe something not correct, I'm 14 years old. So this is the time. Enclosed in a bathroom stall. This is the place. So notice the he mentioned the time, the place, and he mentioned the girls, the characters. Okay, so guys, you have to do the same in the introduction. You have to mention the time, the place, the people. Yes, thank you, Romer. Something said not the true. This is the meaning of Rome. So guys, it's an example again about the setting and characters. So you have to do the same, guys. You have to mention the setting and the characters in the beginning. Now guys, our next lesson is going to be about how could we write the narrative essay step by step. Okay, because I don't have enough time, guys, but please, I need you to tell you something, and you have to keep this thing in your mind. Not only one thing, but two things. First of all, the narrative essay is the longest lesson in grade 9. This is number one. Number two, keep in mind that the narrative essay, these are the examples of the narrative essay. Keep in mind that the narrative essay is the most important narrative essay because every year you will have a narrative essay. Every year, guys, from 2002 till now. I want to show you another example, how the writer mentioned the setting. Absolutely, guys, this is narrative essay. And the title is The Rescue. This is the title. Okay, so this is the introduction. Let me erase this. This is the introduction, absolutely. I knew that because the writer left half an inch, and here the writer left half an inch. So this is the introduction. Everything had been totally different that Sunday morning. This is the time when the two boys, these are the characters, has sit on or sit out on their walk up the cool pine-scented mount or mountain side near the village. This is the place, the mountain side near the village. So notice the time, notice the place. This is the setting. And notice here the characters, a setting. I'm sorry, my laptop is lagging. Okay, setting. And here the characters. Absolutely, if you want to name the characters, this is better than only mentioning the pronouns or the nouns of that or of these people. So Peter. Okay, so guys, notice this is the introduction, and please don't forget that the best way to start writing your narrative essay is mentioning the setting and the characters in the beginning of your essay, because again, this is the most important step to do that. We don't have enough time to complete explaining, but again, guys, keep in mind that the narrative essay, please, please, really important. And the longest, I think we will spend 2 weeks in explaining the narrative essay. Okay?
Okay, Steph.
Okay, so again, let's stop here because the next class we have to discuss this file. Okay. So guys, again, let's stop here and let's complete the next class, because again, we are about just to discuss the most important lesson again. Please, you have to open your mind and you have to pay attention, because again, this is really important. Okay, guys, I told you I'm recording the parts. I'm going to send the links to the group just to be able to watch the videos again. Okay, boys and girls.
Okay.
Okay. Any question, guys, before leaving?
No.
Okay. So
bye.
I'm going to meet you at the school. Bye, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.